Can I show you something really cool? Okay, let's just keep it between us, okay? Just between you and me. This box weighs about a kilogram. And this box has enough energy, you could power your entire home, your cars, basically a regular average American lifestyle. You could power an American family, everything they need, cars, lighting, heating, gadgets, electricity, everything. You could power with this box for about 277 years. Yeah, I'm serious. This is physically possible. Now, how does this work? Well, you've heard of that equation, E equals mc squared. Well, what does that mean? Well, you've got E, that's the amount of energy you get. M is a mass. Here's a mass. It could be anything. It could be water, it could be lead, it could be rocks, it could be churches, it could be witches, it could be any kind of mass. So E equals M, and then C is the speed of light, which is a really big number, 300 million approximately, meters a second. Speed of light squared times a mass, that is a ridiculously large number. And that is the amount of energy that you can get if you can convert matter into energy. So, really cool. But the only catch is, we don't know how to do this yet. We don't know how to convert matter into energy. We can do it kind of with certain matter, like uranium and plutonium. We know how to do some sources. And we know the sun does this with hydrogen, and it fuses it into helium and releases a lot of energy in the process. So we know this is possible. Wouldn't this idea be cool, though, to have all the energy you need in a little box, and you just, it's like, oh, okay, I'm going to go in the car now, and you put it in the car, and now your car can be powered by this, and you take it in your house, and now your house is powered by this. Would that change anything? Would that change how we fight wars, or how we pay for energy, how we deal with emergency situations? What if everyone could have one of these? Now, the power companies, power plants, they've invested billions of dollars in fossil fuels because we didn't know how to do this. And we don't know how to, they couldn't cost effectively do it with renewable energy. Well, now renewables are dirt cheap, yet the utility companies have invested all this money, so they're trying to get their investment out still, but eventually it's all going to free energy from the sun and energy storage, and the problem is solved.